Welcome to another episode of NOC Tech. Previously, I did a video on the Huawei Mate 20 Pro, the low light test, and it seems like it didn't really answer anyone's questions. So what I'm going to do today is compare the daylight and low light test of the Huawei Mate 20 and the Google Pixel 3 XL. And when I say low light, their new night sight is out, so it's going to be interesting on which night mode it's gonna be better. Here's what I'm gonna do. I took some pictures with both phones, show you 2 to 3 images, pause the video, choose which is better, and right after I go to the next image, I will show you which camera took what. I'll also mess up the sequence, so A doesn't mean it's always Pixel, B doesn't mean it's always Huawei. And I won't be biased, I won't choose a favorite until the end of the comparison. Because you know, it's subjective, some image can may look better for you, especially for a test like this where both have its own strength and weaknesses. So let's get into it. So for the first comparison, there'll be 3 images because Huawei has extra lens which actually gives you different quality, which is weird. One is from the Google Pixel, one is from the Huawei normal lens, and the other one is from the wide lens, and I actually zoom it in. So there's a bit of loss of detail for the zoom in, but yeah, choose one, pause the video if you need, and I will reveal the phones in 3, 2, 1. Shocking? No? Yes? I thought it was pretty interesting that the Huawei normal lens and the wide angle lens have different color and contrast, as you can see from these 3 images. Okay, next image. This image of the Malayan is when the sun is in front of the camera, so it's a bit darker, but you can see how well these 2 cameras work. So you can choose, pause, and gonna reveal in 3, 2, 1, boom. So like the first one, the wide angle lens and the normal lens for the Huawei has different quality. I know I said that I won't comment on such thing, but it seems like the normal lens doesn't have as much detail as the wide lens. Next is to test the selfie camera. This was in ideal lighting, it was the golden hour, the sun was in front of my face. I did post these 2 images on Instagram and ask you guys which you think is better, and definitely there is one that is a lot better than the other. And I will reveal it in 3, 2, 1. And the Pixel 3 has another lens, the wide angle lens on the front. I didn't put this in a comparison earlier because I think the 2 looks a lot similar, but what do you think? Next is testing the zoom on the phone. Huawei has a telephoto lens, so it's a bit unfair. It's very obvious which one is which, so you can just choose, you think which is better. And 3, 2, 1, reveal. Quick one, just a regular bicycle card box. 3, 2, 1. Next is foot shot in not ideal lighting, which I think a lot of people will be in this situation. A lot of restaurants don't have good lighting, and you can choose for yourself, see which is better. You choose already? No? Yes? Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Next is the night mode. Okay, so Google Pixel just released their night sight, and Huawei has their night mode, which both are really impressive. To think that last year, no phone can do this, and now 2 phones can. I don't know whether others can, but this is the only 2 that I know that can. And here's what I want to do with this image. You're gonna choose which one you think looks better first, and I'm gonna talk more about it after I reveal it. Okay, choose, 3, 2, 1, go. So something interesting about this image is on the right, the Huawei somehow always want to focus on the background. So the background looks a lot better than the Google Pixel side, but it does make me more orange. On the other hand, Google Pixel isn't very sharp, like the highlights are very blown out, but the color is nice. Google also have a bit of grainier image for the night side, but overall still looks good. So this is very subjective. I posted these 2 pictures on Instagram as well, and it's more of a 50-50 thing, so do let me know what you think looks better. Next is the selfie camera, night mode. Not much difference, not something I want to post. And something I want to tell you guys is, although there's night sight, there's night mode, you still need light. Okay, this 2 image was taken with close to no light, and you can see how bad it is. Just know that these phones are not magicians, you still need at least a bit of light, if possible. Good lighting for the best picture. So what do you think of the comparison? Do you pick more of the Pixel side or the Huawei side? Let me know in the comment section below. Of course, this is just comparing image quality and not the unique features that both phones have, like the Huawei AI recognition camera or Google Pixel Top Shot or anything like that. To put this simply, the Google Pixel 3 is good at taking people and objects, and the Huawei Mate 20 is good at taking sceneries. However, I think the winner for this is the Google Pixel 3. Although having a telephoto lens and a wide angle lens is nice at the back of the camera, I think having a wide angle lens at the front is more useful. The Google also have a better color and contrast. But don't forget that the Google Pixel 3 is more expensive than the Huawei Mate 20 Pro. So I guess that's what you get for paying more. But it's not saying that Huawei's camera is bad. It's just saying that the Google is actually doing very good. So let me know what you think about this video. You want to see more comparison with other phones, let me know. You want to see gaming performance or anything, just put it in the comment section. Hope you enjoyed this video. Remember to click here for more and click here to subscribe. And I'll see you in another video with another mobile phone device video. Thank you very much.